Jessica is a single mom. She'd been able to provide for her two children until the COVID pandemic hit Mexico. Without income, she wondered how long they could last.
I started crying, and I told my children, I do not know how we will buy food to eat. I was really scared.
Then the family's food supply nearly ran out.
All we had left were a few beans. We had no soap or toilet paper. We had nothing. How is it possible that I could not feed my children?
8-year-old Mateo described what being hungry felt like to him.
After a while, it hurts right here.
Nothing in my life has hurt me as much as not having any food to give to my children.
Jessica prayed and asked God for help.
And I opened the Bible to Isaiah 54. There, God says, I am your provider. I am father to your children. At that moment, I remembered my grandmother used to prepare and sell donuts.
So Jessica borrowed $5 to buy some flour, oil, and sugar.
I started making just a few donuts. I sold them all in half an hour. I could only make a few because I didn't have the right tools and ingredients.
Then CBN's Orphans Promise learned about Jessica and her children. We bought a new, larger frying pan, more ingredients, including a large sack of flour and a rack with trays. All that made it possible for Jessica to make more donuts faster. As a result, her income has increased, even during the pandemic.
I feel happy because when I see the donuts, I know we will sell them all in one day.
And now that they have new protective gear, also provided by Orphan's Promise, they said they feel safer as they sell.
Thank you for allowing God to use you to bless my family.